Now Labushkin in behind the net. 21 to go in the period. Into the corner it goes now. As Labushkin gets back up. Rantanen has it. Back out high. Girard drops MacKinnon. And he scores. And the Avalanche, with 10.4 remaining in the second, have taken a 3-2 lead.
And that is just a killer. And I can't help but go back to the turnover that the Coyotes made earlier, a shift earlier. It feeds the fire of the Avalanche. They come back with a couple opportunities. They have the momentum. And then 10 seconds left in the second frame, and you allow this play. A bang-bang one-timer by who else? Nathan MacKinnon, and he just rips it, the screen in front. Not sure if that goes off the boot of Landeskog. Seems like it does with that big smile. But those are heartbreakers.